How's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what we've got for you is some more Squad Builder Speedball. You guys absolutely love this series. It is kind of new. It's getting there. We've got Tobias back on the series again. Toby, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
So, chaps, today we have got a bit of a special one for you. We have got the purple Mbappe Lottin. I know I've called him Lottin, it's just because I've got this weird tendency of going with the last name. But nevertheless, this card looks absolutely ridiculous. It's got 91 pace, 91 shot, 87 passing, 92 dribbling, 87 physical. It's just monstrous. Absolutely bloody monstrous. We've both got the full card here. First owner, obviously, we did this last night, so it should be really good fun. Should be a very good episode here today. Now, we have got a couple of little rule changes from what you might be used to. So in the past, we've allowed the person, the contender, to add onto the wheel after the teams have all been done and stuff. So obviously this, if they've lost, they don't want to put certain things on. So we're actually going to do that before we start the video. Also, I mentioned in the last video that if basically you can't pick the same formation for two episodes in a row, this still applies with Toby as well. So I've actually gone back, checked what you used last time. So Toby, last time you used the 4-1-2-1-2. You're not allowed to use that today. And in that last episode, I used the 4-3-2-1, so I can't use that today.
I'm gonna go with the 4-3-2-1.
Okay.
Nice and simple, got every position pretty much in the game.
Yep.
And I need to tell you what goes on the board right now.
Yep.
We will go with, so I went with the super sub one last time, and I think that's a really nice one. But
it
I'm
nice
thinking
one.
Maybe you're allowed to change the formation once at any time during the game.
Okay, so you want to do a formation change?
Or do I want a super sub? What's more influential if the game's not going your way? I think I'll go with you're allowed two super subs on the bench.
Two times super sub, yeah?
Two times super sub, yeah.
Okay, all right, cool. So that's an interesting dynamic for the wheel there, guys. So we're just gonna keep rolling through this, guys. Also, the thing that we're looking now when we go over to the store is gonna be any special card instantly gets you the tick, so you can then go back and get them in your squad and actually start down the 6 minute timer. As well as any special card, you're also gonna be looking for an 85 plus card. So there are a lot of packs out there. You're able to use whichever packs you want. I think me and Toby actually have still got a massive ultimate pack, and you've got loads of 25k packs, you've got rare Electrum packs, loads of stuff out there. So it should be really good fun. Hopefully we get some good players. Let's go to the store and get cracking. All right, guys, so over here now, Toby, did you say you do have an ultimate pack left?
I have an ultimate pack ready to be opened.
I'm guessing you're gonna start with that one as well then, are you?
Yes, I am indeed.
All right, let's get this going. 3, 2, 1, you're allowed to start opening. So guys, let's 85 go, rated. Hey. Let's see if we get a big one here. This is huge. I could have got it in the first pack. I think it's 84. It is 84, top prac.
Yep, same.
You didn't get top prac, did you?
No, I got Howardy's.
Wow, how terrible is that pack, by the way?
Cardi. Oh, God.
That is awful. Awful, awful start. I'm not even going to take time looking through that because this is a little bit of a race. I've got these packs left over from actually building up the SBC and actually getting Mbappe. So, let's have a look. I'm gonna keep that. I know that these things here I should probably keep, but I just haven't really got the time. I just want to get the coins up, get back out. Mega pack. This could be prosperous. Please be prosperous.
Oh,
not even a special card. No,
please.
Damn it.
Please, it's Geeknack. 86.
Damn.
There we are.
Very flipping. Well, you got a special card there anyway, so you get to get over there, mate. And you're gonna put the pressure on me. I only get 5 packs now. And I need to make this flipping worth it, dude. All right, Toby, have you got your second player in midfield in your squad?
Yes.
Because you can't play him as striker, obviously, because you've got Lottin there. All right, we're going to start the timer down in 3, 2, 1, begin. So I've got to open up 5 more packs here now, guys. Hopefully, I can get something sick. And don't forget, I can use any player I want from these 5 packs. That was a pretty promising start there. It's going to be Carrasco, so that's something I can definitely keep in mind because there are a lot of options, obviously. Like, I should chuck that all into the club because I don't actually have it right now. These guys here need to just go because I have to be quick because Toby is going to be flying ahead. And if he finishes before I do, he's going to get the choice of spinning the wheel. That's dead. Let's just get rid of that. I haven't packed a single team of the season yet. I'm actually just going to discard the entire lot.
Right,
come
that's
on.
Two.
This is third pack here, pack number 3. Anything good? No, another bad pack. Carrasco is currently the leader.
I need that crappy league. I need any
Frenchman
from that league.
Come on, here we go. Come on. This is the fourth pack. Oh yes, team of the season! It's a silver one! It's a silver team of the season. I don't think I'm gonna be able to use him.
Do it then, will it?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to use him. He is also a striker. I mean, it is a special card, so I can, but I can't use him at striker anyway. That is annoying. I'm still happy to just get a flipping team of the season, guys. Just happy to get a bloody team of the season. All right, here we go. Boom, final pack. Oh, we got back-to-back team of the seasons.
Wow.
I just skipped it though. Oh, it's the same bloody bloke. All right then, so guys, could I obviously get the option because I'm in my five? Oh my God, we got Coutinho in there as well. Decent. All right, whack him on the list. Whack him up there as well. I'm still gonna go with Carrasco, although this guy here could be useful for me. But no, I'm gonna go with, oh shoot, what do I wanna do here, man? I've got Tolisso there as well, who's also very good. I think I might go Tolisso? Yeah, I think I'll go with Tolisso. Even though I've got Carrasco as an option, Tolisso I think will work best for me, and I've only got 4 minutes now to do this damn squad. But two back-to-back team of the seasons, yo. I didn't even say what formation I was going with, by the way, guys. I'm going with the 4-3-3-4. So let's get over there. Boom. Let's slap that in. Okay, right, so we need to get Tolisso in here. Oh, I'm buzzing off that flipping, off that back-to-back team of the season pools there, man. Is it Tol? Is it like this? There we go. Come on. All right, so I've actually got one of him as a CAM there.
My game's so, closing. Oh, no, it's not. Panic over. Panic over, guys. Panic over. Panic of the episode.
Okay, right. Where do I want to flip and go here then, Toby? Where do I want to go here? All right, let's get a little bit of a guy. Concept players.
Would you hate me if I told you I was done?
You done already? Yeah. Oh my God, that's ridiculous. Congratulations.
Thank you, my friend.
I think there's a, I need to find, I've got my eyes set on, no, what the hell, man? Where is he?
How long do I have?
You had 6 minutes, bro. You just absolutely killed it. Absolutely flipping killed it.
Can I play around a bit more?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. Where's my flipping, I should just flipping search for Lamar. Just actually done his actual flipping name. Right, there he is. Slap that in. Okay, right. So you've got Lamar there. That's good. Flipping, I've got 2 minutes left, bro. I want to get, I'm going to slap a little bit of, let's get Walcott in here. Don't know which one of these. Slap that in. All right, so I've got 2 minutes, 34 seconds. Got to get two more leagues in here as well.
I actually shot myself in the foot using Gignac.
Let's go with Nathaniel Klein. I'm trying to embrace the conversation with you there, but at the same time, I need to flip in, smash this out.
I don't even know what team this is he plays for these days.
Let's go with Emre Can. Yeah, okay, let's go with Emre Can. Emre Can. I haven't got any of these cards. Let's just slap out this one. I've got 2 minutes.
Am I still allowed to play around in my squad a little bit?
You've already finished.
So I'm not allowed to?
You can.
I can, yeah. Just to see if I can.
I have to think about this now. So I need a centre mid. I need to get another league in here. I think I might go with, I could go with Draxler. Yeah, I'm going to go with Draxler, I think. Draxler at CM. Draxler's got, yeah, his first card is a CAM, isn't it?
Yes, I think so.
Let's get that in there. Okay, right. So that's okay. And then, oh my God, I've got 1 minute left. If I could really go Bundesliga here, because I used Jerome Boateng yesterday, and he was a flipping man mountain, so let's slide him in. Oh my God, I've got 1 minute. My club, do I still have him? Yes, I do. I should have, this can be any German. Bundesliga, my club. I think I've got Havardez, I do have Havardez.
You're gonna get it done.
I should be able to get this done easily, actually.
I hope you can. Left back.
You hope I can't?
Yeah, why not? Spice
cheers, mate. Thanks a lot. how are we looking chemistry-wise? We're looking pretty solid. These guys just need position changes, and I can just get any Bundesliga goalkeeper I want here. Doesn't even have to be German. So let's have a look. He is pretty perfect, though, so I will slap that in. And that's me done as well. 26 seconds left to spare.
Congratulations, my friend.
I mean, you did absolutely obliterate that, Toby, I'm not gonna lie.
I've gone with a like stupidly boring squad, but I just wanted to get it done like ASAP Rocket.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's the thing. You are able to do that. I think there was a slightly better version of this Lamar that I'm able to just slap in now quickly. because I have got his 85 one in there. I'm going to have to quickly type this fully out, aren't I? And that is the timer. All right, Toby, so both our squads are now done, obviously. What's your rating overall?
Mine's 185 today.
Interesting. So mine's 186. That means we've probably both got some players that could be downgraded if we landed on that, which we did in the last episode. Now, I assume you're going to be spinning this up, Toby.
What, can I not?
You can choose not to, if you wanted to. You don't have to spin.
Can you read them all out to me, please?
I can, and don't forget, you're able to make yourself immune from one segment of this board, or this wheel. So you've got all-out attack, Adam Bronze, your super sub, alternate controls for one half, all-out attack for one half, and downgrade a player, as well as add a +3 attribute.
And we both have to do it?
No, it's only if, it's only whoever it lands on. So if it lands on the black dot, because you're the person choosing to spin, it will be it'll be on you.
Okay, no, I'm not going to spin today.
You're not going to spin today? No. That's the first no spinner of the episode, really? Guys. Of the series, in fact. We've never had someone.
There's just too much bad stuff in there. No. And I've got too many good players in my squad that... I'm just thinking if there was a bronze there.
Hey, dude, I mean, the odds are that it's going to land on me over you. You've got the better odds in that than I do. But so I'm completely fine with you not wanting to spin it up. All that means now is we get to both buy out all of these players and we actually go with full squads. No bronzes, no +3s, no downgraded players,
well,
no
thinking,
switching fullbacks.
If I was going all out attack,
it could be detrimental.
You've got a very pacey striker that could hurt me.
Okie dokie then, let's have a look at this. Oh, this is actually a pretty nice squad you've got here, Toby. You've gone entirely French.
Yeah.
This guy, he's literally just completely mullered me. He's gone completely French there. All right, well, that's it, bro.
Last episode I did of this, I tried to be cool and go with like a little hybrid, and then I shot myself in the foot.
Get there. No. Oh, he's just tucked it in.
That was quite a nice finish from Dembele.
Oh, it's got to be, man. He's flipping great card. I saw
only
that.
80k,
that,
you know.
That was. Is he?
Yeah.
That
for
was
one to watch
terrible. Terrible. I'm really very bad at the start of games here, guys. Because 6 minutes in, look at that. I actually saw it as well. Completely cut me up, lads. How is Mbappe getting through all of you there? It's not.
Huh?
Oi! No. No. How it is? I literally beat him. He got strength off. This card is sick! I can't even be angry. I should be angry, but I can't. Go.
Ooh.
Go.
Lamar.
Should be. Get on it! Oh my gosh, Lloris.
Good save by Hugo.
This is it, nice. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, what? Whoa. How are you doing me dirty like this, man? I mean, to be fair, you've got two goals on me. I've not been clinical at all. Shock horror, clinical whatsoever in front of goal. Got to do better. It's a good ball. Is that corner? Yeah.
I just need to control Gignac here.
It's good.
Okay,
good.
Just unselect it. Cheers.
Come on. Oh my gosh, how... Fire it! Oh my gosh! Fire it! Go on! Wow! Oh, got to be doing better there, Leno. Kept me in that. Nice. It's a beautiful ball again. Drive this in. Go on! Oh my gosh! How can I do a shot that bad?
Well, I can get 3-0 here. You've won every single header against me this game.
Got to be in. Thank you.
That was a good, really
about flipping time I got one in. Oh shoot, no. This is what I don't like to see. Oh shoot, he's actually gone through him. No, not like that. Immediately after the goal I've get as well. Oh, 3-1 lads, I don't think I played as bad there. Two discards again, man. Right, here you go then, Toby, fair play, I've got flipping. Two more bloody discards again, guys. And I guess it's not as good as the other teams I've been using. I guess you've got to see this as a slight improvement that we're playing at least a little bit better, but still doesn't help the old discard amount. Okay.
What formation are you using?
All right, I'm using the 4-3-3-4. So the fourth variant of the 4-3-3.
Okay. Are you ready to lose your Mbappe? You know you won't ever be able to get your Mbappe back if you.
No, what happens if I do discard him? I have to go and buy his highest rated special card because you don't discard SBCs.
No, I want you to discard.
No, you don't. You don't discard SBCs. No, after my Dele Alli, there was uproar, and I agree with the uproar.
I know. I know. I see where you're coming from, but if I get, I'll just come in there and just discard it myself.
I'll turn my Xbox off. Go on, right. Just pick some.
4-3-3.
Fourth variant.
Fourth.
Yeah.
Alright. Right wing.
Team of the man of the match, Howard Ez. Great. Oh my gosh.
Right back as well.
Right, okay, well. It's so annoying, man. Like I know it's only 30k there, and it could have been a lot more with Mbappe there. I got rid of Klein as well, so I'll discard both those guys. But
wait, Klein's 30k.
No, you got my special Howarders. Oh, I know that. I know I should be happy with this. I know because I got Boateng in there. Obviously Mbappe. I got Lamar and Walcott. But why couldn't it have just been Tolisso and? Or Schmelzer and Klein would be an ideal. Nevertheless, though, guys, we have managed to dodge a bullet, so I will take down the chin, because if I got rid of Mbappe, that would have been like 50, 60k, I think. So Howard has only bought for 30. It's not terrible. Right, guys, so hopefully you have enjoyed the video. If you have, please do be sure to drop a like rating down below. Don't forget to go check Toby's channel out. We will be doing one of these in the very near future over there, so be sure to go check him out. And yeah, all in, though, I reckon this card's definitely worth getting. Is there a loan version you can get? There is a loan version that you can get. So even if you can't, if you don't want to whack in the, even though it's not that expensive, if you don't want to put the coins in for it, get the loan one, because it is very decent. Nevertheless, I've been Oakley, that's been Toby, you've been fantastic as always, have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Peace.